You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
Have defined roles, okay? Define your roles from the start, okay? What are the responsibilities? Who does what?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Who's responsible for what?
Who oversees what? Okay.
Money would be the biggest.
Money's a big, right. Yeah. How much do you get paid?
Yeah. How much do you get paid? How do you share in the profits? Who takes care of the money in QuickBooks? Hopefully you're using QuickBooks.
What's the number one thing that breaks up marriages?
Mm-hmm, money.
Money.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. In this case, you're not married. So you get none of those side benefits of being married, if you know what I'm talking about, guys. Okay. So now we're dealing with money with some other dude, okay? Mm-hmm. All right?
Mm-hmm.
And so money's a big deal. So from the beginning, you must have that, spelled out, defined.
Defined.
Okay?
Not just talked about.
Yeah, it needs to be written down.
Yeah, it needs to be in a contract.
Okay? Sadly, again, that's why all these things, you don't do that.
Mm-hmm.
Big businesses, that's why, you see all these contract deals and all this in the front. Mm-hmm. That's what's happening here. What's really in the contract. It's defining this kind of thing. They're defining, okay, what are the roles? For the partners,
right.
Okay? Responsibilities, who does what when, okay?
Mm-hmm.
How do you get paid and how much you get paid and how often do you get paid and when do you get pay increases, all that kind of stuff.
And setting up expectations, or am I going too far?
No.
What's the next one? Oh.
Can you read my writing?
I can't read your writing. I'll wait. What if partners are working for the same family? Bobby's asking. What family?
Like a
brother or something that I would be interested to hear.
Yeah, we need to clarify that a little bit more.
Even
family, it's tough. It is just tough.
It's so tough.
We've
seen brothers against brothers.
Right. It is just tough.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
it's all different kind of things.
Bobby.
We think, well, no, we're good friends.
Mm-hmm.
We've known each other since, excuse me, kindergarten. I got cheesy chicken in my throat.
Okay? I guess maybe it wasn't that good then.
Yeah, it was very good. So we could be best friends since kindergarten or we're brothers and it is just all, in fact, it's even tougher with family because you bring in family baggage now.
Right, and you probably take advantage of each other more than you normally would, right?
Okay.
Works plumbing, only immediate family.
Only
immediate, like your immediate, family.
Yeah, right, your. Mm-hmm. Your offspring.
Brother,
okay.
Sister,
your spawn.
And sometimes your spawn.
Right. Maybe your spawn. Mm. I fired two of mine,
right.
Okay?
Mm.
All right, okay. It just doesn't.
I see, Bobby is my husband, and Aaron is my ex-husband. They're the partners? Really?
Shall we pray?
Wow.
Dear Lord.
Is that April Mathis? Bobby is my husband and Aaron is my ex-husband. They are partners. Well, that's just interesting. How do they get along, April? How do they get along? How does that work out? I really would be interested to hear how.
The bottom line, there's definitely baggage there, whether they're talking about it or not.
Yeah.
But still, it's partnership. You're still there, right?
Yeah. BJ's saying it also doesn't work having family working with you.
Yeah.
And I think BJ can attest to
it
that.
It is tough. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yes.
Yes. Oh, yeah. She says, "Wow, they got along. They get along." Well. Good for you guys. That is unique, I would say. And
I'm
smiling. We look forward to seeing your show one day because
that's
really unique.
Okay. True
and
story.
She says, true story. I believe you.
Okay.
I totally believe you.
All right.
Interesting.
Well, good.
Let's see. It was a business with sons and it backfired.
Yes.
He was in a business with sons. Oh, Ricky.
Yeah.
Yep.
We talk about that. A lot of those clients that have the dream of bringing their sons in. I did too.
Mm-hmm.
As I said, I fired both mine. It just doesn't look that, we get into this kind of stuff. It's not their dream or you have different dreams. See, that's the whole thing. Two people, when we start out, it's like, oh, we're going to make a killing together. But we're not together. When we see the thing, we're all in this together with this COVID thing.
If
no,
I
we're
see
not.
That sign one more time, we're all in
Everyone,
this together.
No, we're not.
No, we're
Everyone
not.
Has their own expectations of what they want to do.
And
You come in with a mask all scared. And so now I got to have to wear a mask because you're scared. Right. That's not my expectation. We're not together.
We're not together.
Okay?
No.
All right? Mm-mm. I don't want to be in the house. I don't want to have to, when we go shopping, put on my mask.
Right.
I think it's rude to have salespeople talking to me through a mask.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
And how weird that you can't go into a bank now unless you have a mask on.
Right. It's just...
What's down is up and up is down. Anyway.
Anyways. Okay, we're not in this together, and your partners aren't in it together. Again, mm-hmm. That's why we're back to, if you are going to do it, it has to be totally clear. You have to have defined roles, okay?
Roles. Yes.
All right, leads
okay.
to number two, which we'll get into, all
two.
Right?